So tell us about your company.
So Shubh Industries Private Limited. We are into basically private labeling of hair. Okay, so we manufacture heat and we have 95% automatic plant. So we do private label for DMart, Walmart, Spencer, Reliance, Mother Recipe, and the list goes on. We also supply loose heat to Hathiram and all non-heat. So the market size of ink is 585 crores monthly in India. 170 crores is private label brand, and 300 crores is ingredients and use. So we are India's first company who did private label of ink for all.
So what are your new offerings?
New offering, we have launched Tadka Blast, this innovative spice mix. So we have this masala in different variants like Gujarati, Malayali, Punjabi, Maharashtra. And coming soon will be like Bihari and Marwadi and lots of ingredients. You just have to add one spoon in your food and it's done in seconds.
So how many SKUs do you have?
We have four, right? We're launching at least 13 or 14 by this.
What are your future plans?
Future plans, yeah, we would like to target care for 7-Eleven, all international brands in India, in across the globe. We want Indian spices to have every corner of every state. We can launch non-spicy masala for them, like dal khichdi, less spicy. We have chain for. We also got deep category for kids. Yeah, maybe.